Every night, I met my wife in a dream. Because in real life, she died in a car accident. Elizabeth. I was so tired of this. The line between dreams and reality had become blurred. One of the dreams ended differently than normal, though, leaving a trail in my reality. I managed to draw one thing from that dream. And that is how it was. What a place. Is this my wife? Set me free, and I'll set you free. I thought it was just a ticket to the amusement park. But it happened to be the ticket to my new life. The park had changed, especially to greet me. It was like it was waiting for me to show up, clear of any witnesses, and with challenges prepared for me. I had no idea what these challenges were, and where they would lead me to. Well, looks like a haunted place. Reminds me of a hotel I once stayed in. My wife is calling me, but the train is blocking the way. Wow.
I must catch this photo, right here, right now.
Ha ha ha.